Becca.
I'm Erin Noor.
And we're your hosts for Brocky Style.
We're going to go check out some stylish badgers. Come with us.
Is this real fur?
No, it's fake.
Oh, I didn't get it.
So, damn, you look good today. Tell us your name and a little bit about your outfit.
My name is Spencer, but first off, I want to know a little bit about your outfit.
I mean, really. Talia.
My name's Uwe.
My name's Ananda.
So why are you so dressed up today?
Today I had a few meetings. You know, when you're going into a meeting, you want to feel cool, confident, and calm and collected. So dressing the part, it always goes a long way.
Ness, what do you got on right now? Where'd you get it from?
Thanks. It was actually a gift from my ex-girlfriend.
Ooh, I mean, she must have liked you because that sweater's pretty nice. So Talia, I noticed you're dressed in all black today. Is this because of the weather? Or?
I like to wear all black because I feel like it resonates with my soul.
I'm just kidding. It's simple and it's classy and it's easy.
Gold just makes my life sparkle.
I don't know if they're still in style, but I just really like wearing stuff other people don't really wear. And I've probably seen maybe two people ever wear this, so.
So where are your pieces from?
My shirt I have purchased in Leamington, which is a small town. It's the most southern tip of Canada, actually. And they're actually from Mark's Work Warehouse. I find getting khakis from there is actually reasonably priced. They last long, they wash nice. My shoes, I got them actually from Moore's, which is actually another great place to find some nice deals.
So where do you typically like to shop?
I really like H&M. I don't know if we don't have Mendocino here, but in Toronto, I love Mendocino. Where else? American Eagle. I like to go to vintage stores downtown a lot and just find like little crafty things that you don't see everywhere else.
You like to shop at your typical Penn Center stores like H&M. H&M's a good one.
I shop absolutely anywhere. I don't really like walking into stores, so most of my stuff's online, usually Zara. I got most of my like pants and stuff.
So this is probably off clearance aisle. It's from Hollister. I found it in the spring collection a while ago. This is from Dex by The Bay. And then my jeans are American Eagle, only jeans I can ever fit into, so those are the ones I wear. And shoes are from spring.
Nice, nice.
Can you tell us about your accessories, Talia?
Well, actually, I'm wearing Talia Youssef by Talia Youssef, Christmas present for Talia Youssef. This bracelet right here, Christmas present, has my name on it. Says Talia right there. There's also a pink bow in my hair with my initial on it. I'm like Michael Kors, but working on it.
Is that available at the outlet mall?
I'm working on it.
Good to know, good to know.
Yeah, typically I always go back to the same places. I'm a creature of habit. I like my style. I know what it's all about.
So do you think you kind of struggle to find certain pieces because there's stores that we don't have here in St. Catharines?
Yeah, there's not much here in St. Catharines. I rarely shop here. I'll go over to Toronto or over to the States. I find that's way better. You find way more selection.
Do you feel like Brock is ready for something fashion forward like Zara? Or?
Yeah, like the style at Brock's pretty good. There's a few people like yourself and I guess like a couple other people in the hallways that dress pretty well, getting away from the whole sweatpants thing.
I would say a lot of them roll with the punches. I feel like there's that small select few that do always try to step up their game all the time.
I'm not a huge fan of sweats, people wearing sweats to school, but I feel like there's a lot of people who like put effort in and they look really good. So it's half and half.
Nice, nice.
Thank you for your time, Louie.
All right, no problem.
Thank you so much for your time.
No problem.
So thank you for your time.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, there's a little tip.
Like, did you guys coordinate this?
It's like black is like
black,
resonates
black.
The darkness. Like gold, you know, sparkle.
Yeah, sparkle in my life.
Anyway.
I thought you were gonna mention the girlfriend. What's supposed to be your girlfriend?
But how do I, you know, come back from this?
So why are you so dressed up today?
Today I had a few meetings. Sorry, I'm not supposed to grab this.
Okay, we'll try that again.
Something.
I feel like it'll get
me. I think I'm good. Hey, I'm Benny Beckett.
I'm Erin Noor.
And we're your hosts for Brocky Style.
What else do you want me to say?
Whatever you like to do, you know?
Usually it's the Raven handles the talking, right?